great first lap. Keep it up. Caution. Okay, clear. Some information on Murray. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Top 10. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Front is 15.0 seconds. Seconds. time to start losing some tire grip around now. Our gap to the car in front is 36.2 seconds. Are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. laps of fuel left. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.